Oodi Central Library in Helsinki, Finland. The Helsinki Central Library Oodi, commonly referred to as Oodi, is a public library in Helsinki, Finland, inaugurated on December 5, 2018. The library is situated in the Töölönlahti district next to Helsinki Music Center and Kiasma Museum of Contemporary Art. The design grows from the dynamic between the site and the goals of the library program. The key concept is the interplay between the building's three individual floors. The public plaza in front of the building will continue inside, merging with a catalogue of meeting and experience features. The ground floor will be a robust, busy, and frequently updated space suitable for quick visits and walkthroughs. The active, zero-threshold public spaces will be visible, attractive, understandable, and welcoming to all visitors. The traditional, serene library atmosphere can be found on the top floor. This will be a calm and contemplative area floating above the busy central Helsinki. It will offer unobstructed, majestic views to the surrounding park and cityscape. These two contrasting spaces that perfectly complement each other are created by an arching wooden volume. The spaces inside the volume will be enclosed and more intimate. The wooden volume is stretched vertically to create connections to the open main floors below and above. Oodi opens in Helsinki, marking a new era of libraries in the world's most literate nation. The flagship library for a nation of book lovers, Oodi sets a new standard for public libraries around the world. With a mandate to promote lifelong learning, active citizenship, democracy, and freedom of expression, Oodi embraces technology and progressive values to provide a variety of innovative services alongside its lending collection of books. Oodi to a new central library for Helsinki will open on the 5th of December 2018. A day before Finland marks its 101st anniversary as an independent country. Described as the nation's birthday gift to its citizens, the 17,250 square meter library has been designed by Finnish architecture firm Ala Architects, led by Juho Grenholm, Antti Nuusjoki, and Samuel I. Woolston. Oodi Central Library embodies a new era of libraries in Finland and responds to the country's 2017 update of its Public Libraries Act, which established a mandate for libraries to promote lifelong learning, active citizenship, democracy, and freedom of expression. Oodi is located opposite the Finnish Parliament, a site chosen to symbolize the relationship between the government and the populace, with their two houses facing one another across a civic square surrounded by institutions of the arts and culture including the Kiasma Museum of Contemporary Art, the offices of the Helsingin Sanomat newspaper and the Musiiktalo Concert Hall. The design and program of Oodi embraces technology to create new opportunities for access to books and culture. Only one-third of the space within the library is used to hold books, a relatively modest 100,000 volumes at any time, however thanks to online services and a team of book sorting robots, users of the library will have access to nearly 3.4 million items at the click of a mouse, making Oodi the principal service point within a much larger, distributed library system. Oodi is supported by the already well-established Helmet online library catalogue and ordering system, which gives access to the Helsinki metropolitan area's full collection. Public art at Oodi. Under Finnish law, the budget for every new public building needs to include a percent for art, meaning that a certain percentage of the total budget is required to be spent on public art. 100,000 euros were spent on public art at Oodi. Oodi's percentage art is coordinated by Helsinki Art Museum HAM, who commissioned Finnish artists Otto Karvinen and Jani Rusika. The artwork by visual artist Otto Karvinen is a dedication to the library's users. Placed in the library's public staircase, the piece is composed of words describing different population groups, collected through a public campaign and selected by a jury put together by the artist. New ways of working. The design of Oodi has been heavily influenced by consultation with users and experimentation in branch libraries around Helsinki. By asking users how they used the library, and what they hoped libraries would help them achieve in the future, Oodi's planners were able to reprioritize space in the library, giving more space for events and participation. Oodi's progressive cultural program is complemented by the way the librarians that run the library have organized their work. Each of the teams within the organization has a degree of autonomy, with the ability to make collective decisions through a staff vote. Matters that affect the whole library are brought before all staff members before a vote is held. Like us and join us at Extreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.